Hey, what's up, Jenna?
Their heads will adorn my wall.
Your mic's kind of cutting, like far away. And on stream too.
Hello?
That's better.
Hey. Guys.
Carve off a souvenir.
My Samir was up.
Your notification is still turning on stream for Gabriel. Gabriel.
Well, this game's over. I get double crabbed. Because my bot lane died. Defiant Killer, Fives, Oonga Koonga. Would I go Duskblade this game? Not sure. We'll see. Let's crank it in hook, or ignite, or flash.
Monsters can be made to fear.
I have a good team. He backed as soon as I pressed alt. Like, literally. I don't know. My teammates were spam pinging me for the gank the Vayne. I gank the Vayne. And then Samira chooses to farm one minion. Literally the last minion under her fucking tower. Over a kill. You're the rank 20 Rengar world. Where'd you get that from, a website? Yeah, you did. You're not the rank 20 Rengar world, spoiler alert.
We fucking lost, friggin' scrub noob.
Hope them hands are warming up today. If not, get you some warmers or a heater for your desk on me.
I didn't see the donation. Thank you, though. I heard the message. Hey, let me see. Who was it? Oh my lord, what the fuck? Kimikaze, $100 donation. Wow. Hezzy Nub, thanks for the sub, bro. What in the world, bro? This guy has actually donated so much. Hey, what's up, Brown? What's up, Clara? Holy. Thank you so much, bro.
Oh, fuck. Scrub, dude.
Maybe I can afford better teammates. Vendetta is my name. Thanks for the 3 months, bro. Did you guys see that TP or the blitz hook right there?
Oh fuck, it's Scrub.
Pretty
dude.
Comical.
He's actually the best Rengar in the world.
Nope, thanks for the 6 months. Bledo, thanks for the 2 months, bro. Love the streams. Thank you. Yeah, what do you guys think of the new emote? Dude, this Blitzcrank is just some next level shit. All Nivea had to do right there was just wall the victor. So I'm absolutely out jungling this Ekrom, but like, doesn't matter. His luck is just too important. You flipped the coin and you won. Doesn't matter how well you play. Crump. Riven's not here for some reason.
Whose head shall I take?
Highlights from 2 to 3 games rather than a whole game without editing. We'll see.
I seek only the strongest.
Who is the best Blitzcrank you've played with? I think his name is literally Blitzcrank. Like, that's his actual name. He's not that amazing, but he's better than the other Blitzcranks that I've seen. Blitz is a bad champion. He's not a bad champion.
Scrub Noob. He's actually the best Rengar in the world.
You smart, you run. Thanks for the sub, bro. How are you doing? He hit a hook. And we killed someone. Well, that's really awkward. We should just Baron, I think. Or Dragon. Please spawn. 2, 1. Another piece for my collection.
There is the hunter and the hunted.
Oh no. Swear, dude, he's so dog shit. You can duo Baron with a Nivea. Yeah, thank God you're not making the calls. That's probably the fastest way we can lose. I mean, right now we're like sort of coming back, so there's no reason to do something as risky as that. Maybe if that was our last option, then maybe. But like if they just check it with Thresh or Hecarim, we're dead. Like, we're just straight up dead. And we lose the game instantly. So that's not worth the risk.
Not so fast. Strike when ready. Slow
down. Not gonna lie, after Darduk's performance, Riot might buff Rengar.
Yeah. That Darduk performance was disgraceful. Honestly, disgraceful. Like, if you're gonna pick a champion like Rengar in LCS, at least learn how to fucking clear and not die to Crux. Just at the bare minimum. Like, I felt disrespected, honestly.
Yeah.
That's so funny. We're gonna get this because they're so bad. Holy shit, they're so bad. They are so bad. They actually just A-rammed for 30 seconds. Wow, that worked. Walk the killer's path. See, the reason why it was good there is because we saw all of them mid. And they were there for like 5 seconds. And three of our teammates were mid. And so we could like dance with them a little. He died at Crux. Yeah, for those who didn't watch LCS yesterday, Yardok played Rengar, and it was the worst Rengar performance I've ever seen. He literally died to Crux. He died to Crux. Like solo. He just straight up died to the camp. Like a fucking silver player. Get me out of here! Oh, I did not mean to jump. I did not mean to jump there. Oh no! I did not mean to jump. I did this, and then I tried to, like, cancel it, but then it jumped anyway. Your turret has been destroyed. Shut down. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. Your turret has been destroyed.
There is the hunter and the hunted.
Did you see Mo and Cat Evolve drama? Thoughts? I think it's hilarious. It's retarded. Did Vayne flash? We just need the one-shotter. Yeah, a little easier said than done.
Monsters can be made to fear. Easy
play. Oh, he needed an item. I mean, if we can kill, like, Lulu or Thresh somehow, then Vayne has no protection. Why electrocute this game? Because Vayne needs to die. That is the one person I'm trying to kill. All of my camps are spawning at, like, weird times. I think my teammates just randomly took my camps. And now everything's just messed up. She has Bloodthirster. And stopwatch.
Whose head shall I take? Trip. Run. Another piece for my collection. souvenir.
Oof, thank God that didn't show me.
Walk the killer's path.
Let's woof. Dude, this Blitzcrank is so fucking lost, bro. Did Vayne not stop her back? Dude, this Blitzcrank is so clueless. I mean, I had to back. Vayne backed out of vision. And I die if I stay. Yeah, see, they left it. Bro, I literally need you. Jungle diff is so big, it might actually outweigh the bot diff. Also helps my Riven has a brain too. I mean, this Vayne's just unkillable. There's just no way to kill her. Too much lifesteal, GA, has Lulu Thresh peeling for her, like, there's just no way we can kill this person.
True hunter never rests.
Good shit. Oops. Oh, fuck.